lead to a match at WrestleMania with Stephanie tapping out to the bank statement. And even if it does, this was still an awful segment.
I will punish you!
It's like a microcosm, it's a snapshot.
Close quarters!
That is wrong with this Stephanie McMahon character. She did it to the man.
No, no!
She's done it to a few women before. She dressed up Charlotte a long time ago. And now she's doing it to the other women. No one is safe. No one is safe.
Let's go, player.
Of this woman. This woman is,
here's the tie-up. And that was slick. What a collision! I think the ring moved.
You know what I mean? Like, when it comes to promo,
player one makes the tag.
That's the first thing you got. You're in big trouble.
Doesn't know where he is.
I saw that coming.
There's the tag. What a move. Oh, yeah. They will put you over. Man, he makes it look easy. Player two, it's in trouble now. I can't watch. Tell me when it's over.
Boss, pressing someone down, yelling at someone, throwing glass houses in their way. In the end, those babyface persons. First of all, how often does that happen?
They hook up.
And second of all,
player four in control here.
Wishful thinking, McMahon. How much did you bet on this match?
He makes the tag.
That's why I
said. Player two's gonna kill you.
They lock horns. They tangle.
I love you, player one.
They hook up.
Does that happen? So I know it's pretty.
Player four is struggling a little, King.
Yeah, it's gonna get worse if he doesn't open his eyes.
But I made the comment a few weeks ago. I had one person yell me this morning, and they said,
player one, no!
You felt a week or so ago when you made the comment about how
tangled up.
Perfect foil for babies, right? And I still feel
what
that
athleticism.
I still feel that way. Even after this segment, I still feel that if it's used properly.
Player Ford with the tag. They lock horns. Player one is seeing double.
He's in another time zone.
And we have to put up. Sasha, it's the Sasha thing. Bailey is.
Player three lost his grip.
He's a different kind of character.
Player one's in a tough spot now. He can't even cover up. There's the tie up. Player two slammed him like an old door. Wow.
You don't belong with the rest of these women on this show.
Let's go, player one.
Hate her and want to see Bailey.
They tie up.
You know, Stephanie can set up some other kind of scenario hitting in the WrestleMania.
Player three is helpless. Take that, you little pony.
On the line. You can come up with some different ideas. But in the end, Bailey knows that she doesn't belong. And she puts Stephanie in her place.
Oh, yeah!
I feel that way, absolutely.
Player three beat you out to a bloody match.
When I saw what they did with Sasha,
Oh, he's getting his ass beat. Why didn't that idiot tag out? Player three tags out.
I'm the boss. Boss of what? I don't know. And you see Stephanie on the show basically knowing them under her
arm. Great move.
And saying, well, you're the boss. I'm the boss around here. And I'll talk about this.
Player one rules.
You know, when I see this woman on the show, and
there's
the
tag.
That she interacts with people, and everybody is beneath her. Get out of my office. Get out of my hair. Get out of my face. Get out of my life.
Get that smackdown on player one.
I just think to myself, you know, who exactly is that?
Player one doesn't know where he is. I can't watch. Tell me when it's over.
Female executive. You know what I mean? I'm
tangled up.
Show. I don't give a shit if you're a power female. I don't give a shit if you're a power female.
There's the tie up.
Powerful unit. I don't care if they're a powerful person who thinks they're both male and female.
Player two!
perfectly executed. Hey!
So this power bullshit. You know, when it comes to the TV show.
Claire, just gonna kill you!
It ain't like he's going to be. He was captivated by her a long time ago.
Player 2 is taking control. He came ready to fight.
Stephanie's always out there.
Player 4 is right back in the thick of it.
It's personal now.
I'm like the new Player 2!
Nice height there.
Lena, back down on Player 1.
Why are you laughing out there?
Booyah! Out like a light. He's a sitting duck.
Fire him on TV. Slap the shit out of him.
Player 4 is dazed. Here comes some more.
The Undertaker with the beer. They spent all week promoting the fact that he'd be on the ball. Only to change their whole storyline.
Player 2's got the momentum. Player 2 tags out. Player 4 with the tag.
Player 2's gonna kill you.
Thank you.
times. The last hospital point.
I will punish you!
It's off! Close quarters. Player three is in trouble now. His brain's on vacation.
Player three is betraying
him. I got it.
One, two,
player one.
was legitimately insane, and this year should prove it. Stephanie was
Let go, Player One! Player One's on Dream Street! Player Four has a real opportunity here! Player One, put the tag! Tangled up! Player Two is dazed! What an idiot!
I fight the man, Player Two!
Oh, that is definitely going to leave a mark! I felt that impact out here, Shane!
Player Two's gonna kill you!
Player Two makes the tag! They tie up! Here's the tie up! They hook up!
Stephanie decided to continue the rest of the business.